Alright, we're back. Let's get to the music start.
Experience the journey of being a soccer manager. Build your club from the ground up.
Alright, let's get it. Alright, let's go. But
the Royals jump in. And now let's bring you the list of the top 3-point shooting teams over the course of the last 10 games. The Wizards second.
They've been really pleased, Kevin, with their 3-point game. It's working better for them thanks to some adjustments they've made in their transition game.
Here's Matt. No scoring yet from him, but that's likely to change. And a closer look here at the scoring breakdown for Washington.
These long-range shots look like layups out there, guys.
Another thing they've done tonight well is share the ball. So many of their points have come off of good, crisp passes.
And the Hawks making a change here. Scott's checked in. And Matt drops them both.
Well, you can count on him, can't you? He seems to knock down free throws consistently all game long.
Miller kicks to Arroyo. From deep. And the Wizards hit again from deep.
This defense is giving their shooters free rein to operate from behind the arc.
That's right. I think it's time for them to start closing down. You've got to run shooters off that three-point line.
Matt, the pass to Scott. Atlanta again, missing.
Couldn't get that three-pointer to fall. Trying to respond.
And it's Miller penetrating. That is good. And now it's a 10-point Wizards lead.
Well, they're really doing a nice job of stringing together solid possessions and building that lead up.
That's the key, Steve. They'll stay in control of this game if they can just avoid any lulls going forward.
Let's check out what Doris Burke has for us.
Well, what a busy summer the Washington Wizards had. They brought in a lot of veterans, DeJuan Blair, Chris Humphries, and Paul Pierce. They're hoping that influx of experience will enable them to take the next step in the wide-open Eastern Conference. They've added some real depth in their front court, Kevin.
DC fans have to be excited. Thank you, Doris. They set the pick. Mag dishes to Scott to end the run. So he gets the whistle. Contact on the way up and two shots coming up.
You can see where the...
Hold up. Man. So.
You can be in that company. You're giving yourself a chance to be a winning team.
Dan Parker, all the things you just mentioned, to me, I love the opponent's points per game because that's an indication of how hard a team is playing and how smart. I think this team has shown great balance this season.
Scott.
They're locked in from the
mission.
Not a miss yet.
And they're going to have to continue that pace because they're down, and anytime you lose, you have to take advantage of every opportunity you have.
No good on the second free throw.
Hawks coach Mike Budenholzer grew up around the game. His father coached high school and college basketball.
Set out the shuffle and trist. They got the rebound and defense. Stop all that crying by delegating.
He feeds it to Scott. Takes the three. Scott's got a
lot.
Coach Budenholzer, two-sport athlete at Pomona College in basketball, also a graduate with a triple major in student politics, philosophy, and economics. And sounds just like you in Arizona. Similar, only different.
Nervous. Well, I heard it's never a good thing to be called into the GM's office, especially the day your 10-day contract is up. So if you're going to release me, I would just appreciate it if you did it quickly.
I'm going to be brutally honest, kid. You haven't done enough to secure a regular roster spot.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Hey, wait. You have done enough to secure another 10-day contract, though.
Excuse me?
Yeah, I'm going to give you another shot to prove you belong in this league permanently, huh?
Hey, you won't regret it either. I'm going to make it awfully hard for you to let me go.
I hope so. Look, your contract's on your secondary. You'll sign out of there. Get out of here.
All right, thank you.
All right. Good lunch.
Like, oh, people just him by.
Like dung dung diddy dung dung sin. So much me go teach about piece of the one black Johnny getting out in the club. Everybody on Sinatra, look around. Everybody on Sinatra. I ain't talking about they call. I'm talking about and go ha 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 ha. I mean just go bonkers, make the young girls wild, and then go just make the smile. They don't need binoculars. Make wanna pull out. They got you. Ring ba bum ba bum. Aerosol can ba bum ba bum. Monkey outside ba bum ba bum. All night ba bum ba bum. Bum it on stick a bum, stick a clang clang clang. Hang on to that like a rainbow tank. Transform to a grown man and transform again like skateboard can make more.
Welcome everyone. Let's get ready for some NBA basketball on 2K Sports. This is Kevin Harlan with Clark Kellogg and Steve Kerr. And joining us a bit later from the sidelines, Doris Burke. We'll see Cleveland facing Utah. So Cleveland will get the first possession. Look. Look at Cleveland's starting group. Fournier out there with Josh Powell. Then it's Miller. Then there's Luke Ridenour. And it's Bennett in at the center locking down the middle.
I tell you what, that's just a major unforced error right there, guys. My goodness.
Cleveland on defense. Now, here's Burke. And he uses the glass on the way up. Burke's got the first points up on the board here for Utah.
A good way to get things started here.
Steve, always nice to get the first points up on the board. At least I felt that way.
Ridenour dishes to Fournier. And Anthony Bennett.
What is the YouTube? It's your boy. Fat boy. Whoa. Whoa. I said, yeah. Look at that. One, two. He got kicked in the leg, and he got kicked in the face. Come on. I'm good at this, yeah. You see how you good at Mortal Kombat? Good at this. Watch out. Watch out. Watch out. Watch out. Watch out. Oh, I'm a fool. That Mortal Kombat.
I want to. Yeah, I'll
be happy right now. More combine.
Yeah, this is him. Like this is as big as my
I'm not following it. I know the screenshot. Checking in there for
I did put it there.
No, that's not fair. You can't spam that now. You're spamming that. So you don't spam that now?
Oh foul did not hit you. Thank you. No, that's not fair. Hold on. You can have some. Hold on, this stuff is not working. Oh. Why can't I hit you?
Because I'm gone.
You're spamming right now.
Come on, fight.
It's not letting me in. You. He's trash. I want you to know that. Yes, he is. I've used him before.
He probably needs trash.
What are you doing?
Hey, I haven't used him anymore.
I haven't used Scorpio in a while. This is my first time playing this. Today was my first time. That you tell me doesn't coming back. You're trying to me. Why? It's really partly hurt. Yeah. What? Back up. This dude just been holding the whole time. What are you doing? You can do a fatality, I don't care. Like, I really don't. Wow. So you about to spam that? Watch it. About to do exactly like you spam it. You're a spammer. How many times you go look at him? It's the same person. Spammer for jumping.
How can you spam a jumping move that doesn't even do damage?
Yes, it does. What was that then?
I just dodged your move.
From what? You gonna spam that too? Really? You gonna spam that too? Let's play 2K. So I can spam you and that. Wow, of course you. And I hope you know that look in my
eye. I invite you to rock
dance. What was that? Was that?
Karma. Don't really make me.
What? Okay, watch out. Ow! You're a spammer. You're a spammer. Ducky! 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 What? My phone is. Yeah. Well, what?
Hello?
Welcome.
Hello?
Yes. Here's my grandma.
That was
cheesy. You spammed that same move 4 times. No. You spammed that move. Yes.
I'm ready to ball.
And then I'm about to spam you in 2K.
Okay. Let's do this.
You about to spam again? It's being done. Like, that's a combo, so you can't say that's spamming. Yeah. But what you was doing was spamming, like that was... Watch out. Whoa. That, it never lets me do that. Yeah, come over here. What? How? Dang. Come here, cheating. You about to spam that now? Watch out.
You only said he's garbage because you don't want me to kick his butt.
I don't care. You can have him every single time. That dude was trash.
Now, why do I go half on?
There's my guy.
Your guy? Your guy? Your guy was told by his agent that he was going to be a late first round, maybe second round draft pick. Your guy's supposed to be in New York with the rest of those chumps. Your guy? Your guy's about to blow his freaking lid because his dream of being in the NBA is still just a dream.
Hey!
Undrafted?
Okay. I know you've been...
You obviously didn't have the kind of college career or pre-draft workouts that justify being drafted. But we saw enough in your game to bring you in for a look. But you do with that chance, it's all on you. You'll be running with the twos against the ones, so nothing's going to come easy. Obviously, this team has some veteran leadership and some explosive young talent. But we wouldn't have brought you out here if we didn't have legitimate interest. So the time for talk is over. Let's see what kind of game you got.
Man, I got all the game you need. Believe that.
Thank you.
I can see you already know what I was coming to tell you. Things just aren't going to work out for you with this team. Don't get down on yourself. You gave it your best shot.
Man, but I have my future at stake, and I blew it.
Son, it's not that black and white. There are plenty of other teams in this league. Keep working. You'll catch on somewhere else.
I hope so, man, because I'm not ready to let this dream die yet.
That's the attitude. Now, thanks for coming out, and good luck to you in the future.
It's not over, man. It's just the beginning.
It's only the rest of your life, right?
Oh, I ain't worried. I'm ready. Rest of my life starts right here, right now. Let's do it.
Thank you.
I can see you already know what I was coming to tell you. wiser man than me once said that excellence is a habit.
And what's that supposed to mean?
Means that if that scrimmage was any guide, excellence is more like something of a hobby for you. Something you do every once in a while. We saw some glimpses of greatness, but...
What, not enough glimpses to sign me?
I'm not saying that. But you're gonna have to do better if you want to be a part of this team.
Glimpses? That's it? Glimpses?
You handled yourself pretty well at the pre-draft workouts. But that's not quite the same thing as playing with real men in the NBA, now is it? Now listen, we don't bring guys all the way out here because we don't think they can contribute to this team. We've got a good mix of veterans and some young players here, but we could always use some fresh legs and some game. You'll be running with the twos against the ones. So let's see if every GM in this league was wrong for not drafting you. Because if you prove you belong, all the talent evaluators were idiots.
Oh, I belong, all right? Ain't no doubt in my mind, coach.
Welcome to My Park, the next revolution in pickup basketball. In an Last but not least, Sunset Beach. Life.
Thank you.